Pilgrim Lodge has impacted my faith because when I'm at home in high school and now that I've graduated, I've been able to become more comfortable with my religion and telling people that yes, I am a Christian and yes, I'm proud of that. Before I came to Pilgrim Lodge, I was worried that people wouldn't accept me because I was religious. And now that I've come to Pilgrim Lodge and I've been able to be around people who have the same beliefs as me or similar ones, and people who are accepting of that, I have been able to become stronger and more proud of my religion. It has taught me that I need to be more accepting of people and not judgmental, because inside, really, in our hearts, we're all the same, but some people it's harder to find that, and in others it's easier. But because of Pilgrim Lodge and because of the community here, I've been able to recognize people's good sides and recognize why they were made and what they're doing in society. The most rewarding part about being a counselor is walking down the boardwalk and knowing or seeing people come up to you and smile or say thank you for being who you are and thank you for helping me through a tough time or thank you for making this experience so amazing. You can come here as an adult, you can come here after you're 18, you can come here as a postgrad, as a senior, no matter what, any age you can come here and feel like you're part of the family, and it's the best experience ever. Pilgrim Lodge is definitely the number one thing that I look forward to in my summers, both camping and counseling. And I really recommend anybody coming here, no matter what age, no matter what situation or anything. If you can make it happen, definitely do it, because once you're hooked for life, and it's amazing every single year.